Good morning, children. How are you all? Today, we shall discuss about parts of a plant. We all have different body parts, right? We have eyes, nose, ears, hands, legs, etc. In the same way, plants also have different parts. Today, we shall discuss about them. The main parts of a plant are roots, stem, leaves, flowers, and fruits. The part of the plant above the soil that you can see is called the shoot, S-H-O-O-T, shoot. And the part of the plant that is below the soil, which you cannot see, is called the root, spelt as R-O-O-T, root. The shoot has a stem, branches, leaves, buds, flower, and fruits. Let us talk about the first part, that is roots. Roots hold the plant in the soil. Mostly, roots are under the ground. What is the importance of roots? We have different parts or organs in our body, and these parts have different functions. For example, we can see with our eyes. We can hear with our ears. With tongue, we can taste. In the same way, different plant parts have different functions. The function or the work of the roots is they absorb water, minerals, nutrients from the soil and transfer it to the plant or stem. The roots also help the plant to stand stable in the soil. Now, we are going to look at the second part of the plant, that is stem. Stem is a part of the plant that stays above the ground. Roots get water and nutrients from the soil. And the stems carry the water and nutrients throughout the plant. There is one more function of the stem, that is, it also transports food prepared by the leaves to all parts of the plant, including roots. The stem supports the plant. So, the next part we are going to learn is leaves. Generally, leaves are green in color. But you can see other colored leaves too. We depend on plants and animals for food. But plants can prepare their own food. Plants are fixed at one place. They cannot move in search of food. Plants make their own food. Leaf is the part of the plant which prepares food for the plant. Now, look at the other part of the plant, that is flower. I'm sure that most of you have seen flowers, and flower is the most beautiful part of a plant. Flowers have different shapes, sizes, and colors. Flower also produces seeds and fruits. Flowers attract insects and birds. Do you like fruits? The next part we are going to learn about is fruit. Fruits hang at the end of stem or branches. The fruit's job is to hold the seeds. Fruit is either picked and eaten or falls off from the plant. Do you know where from the plant grows? Yes, the plant grows from a seed. So, where are the seeds of a plant? Seeds hide inside the fruits. A seed becomes a sapling and sapling becomes the plant. Yes, children, so far we have discussed about different parts of a plant. Let us recall them. What are they? Roots, stem, leaves, flower, and fruits. Thank you, children.